morning, guys. I am in Santorini. So we have just finished sunbathing, literally looked the same as before, but I'm going to give you guys a room tour now. So this is what you see when you come in. We've got the toilet here, and we've got a nice cupboard here which we put all our clothes in. We've got a big shower here, which is very nice. Love that. And then we've got a sink here, which I also love. It's very fancy. Look at it. And a nice big mirror. And then we have this little table here, which we've dumped all our shit on. Another cute little mirror. We've got the bed where Owen's eating popcorn. We've got these really fancy lights as well, which is very cool. And then, oh, we've got a TV. We've got another mirror. And then we have these doors, which take us outside. And look how nice it is. Jeez. Got a nice table and chairs here for like when we want to eat. Got a pool right there, and there's another pool like over there as well. So yeah, that is where we are staying. We don't know what we're doing for the rest of the day, but yeah. So we have now walked down to the beach to explore. It is very hot, I'm not gonna lie. Wow, I literally look, yeah, I don't look great right now. Owen's just vibing. Yeah. Jeez. Sorry I didn't really vlog much yesterday. I didn't like talk to you guys at all, so sorry about that. We had a bit of a busy day going around the island and stuff. Today's plan is we are going to a beach in like the nearest town to us, and we're just gonna explore. So yeah, we're gonna try and get some pictures on the quad bike as well. Fresh.
That's for breeze, mate.
Yeah, I'm just wearing a bikini top with shorts, so yeah.
Also, these sunglasses have bottle openers on them.
Wow. So we've made it to the beach. This is our view right now. Massive mountain here. But yeah, we're gonna go and swim in the sea in a minute. Just vibing. Hours later now, and we have just gotten ready for dinner. I am in this dress, which I think I got this from Pretty Little Thing. I'm pretty sure I did. Yeah, Owen's still getting ready. Yeah, very excited. We are having tea at our hotel tonight, which we haven't done yet, so very excited. It looks very like vibey out there. full day today. I can't remember what the last thing I vlogged was yesterday. I think it was when we were outside having drinks. Yeah, it's a new day. We've had breakfast, got my bikini on, and we are just having a chill day today by the pool. And then I think we're gonna go out somewhere different later for dinner. So yeah, it's just a nice chill day to keep tanning. Yeah, I mean, technically tomorrow we have a full day as well because our flight's not till like late in the evening. So we basically have two full days left. But yeah, this is like our proper full day. Yeah, I've just put sun cream on and I'm gonna head over to the pool. We'll grow in number, fueled by them to see the horizon, turn us to thousands, and we'll grow in number, fueled by them to see the horizon, turn us to thousands. I'm just eating a pan of chocolate right now. Last night got a bit mental, kind of stopped vlogging. I got rather drunk and got tattoos. So,
where is it?
That happened. And that happened. So, I also bought a ring, which is really cute. Yeah, today is our last day. We're about to go and check out the hotel, but we're still like staying in the hotel for the rest of the day because our flight's not till like 11 p.m.
Which is fucking bullshit.
Yeah, which is shit because we're gonna have to sit by the pool like all day, which sounds like we're complaining like that's hard work, but it actually kind of is. And it's not that sunny today either, so, but yeah.